surprise.
April 29th, 2053. It took me and Victor a week to reach the landing site for the supply vehicles. We had to route our crawler around a rockfall that wasn't on any of the surveys. But most of the core bots are in fine condition, and the Prime Core is safe, thank God. We'd never be able to terraform this planet without it. In 200 years, Far Eden will have blue skies, water, trees. It'll be a paradise, like Earth before Dust Devil. Victor will be overseeing construction of the first stage facilities while I get the Prime Core online. If he and the other core bots continue to perform as well as I designed them, I might not need to wake any of the other humans for this shift.
Let's see if there's anything here. Are those canine frames? They don't look like any I've ever seen. The frames. Why? Thank you. princess anymore.
Once the pylons were up and running, we figured it would take about 200 years to stabilize the environment. Of course, if any of the pylons failed, all bets were off.
This door is all powered down. Wonder if I can use that core we found to give it some juice. Man, feels good to get out of that storm, huh, boy? All right, let's find the pylon controls. Another transfer plate, just like the one in our crawler. Let's check it out. Huh. Looks like there's something stuck in the memory buffer. I'm a human. My name is Jewel. What's your name? Violet? V10LT? Oh! You're the one locking down the transfer plates! But why? The revolution? Okay. I think Violet might be missing a few bolts, if you know what I mean.
The first probes we sent to Far Eden found pockets of rare minerals on the surface. We all suspected we'd find a lot more underground.
Controls. Come on, Mac. Dig in.
When the Mandate discovered Far Eden, they called it a new horizon for humanity. But all I knew was that it would be the place that would take my daughter away from me. Don't get me wrong, Jewel. I was so proud watching you compete to become a member of the Far Eden team. And I knew you leaving was partly my fault. Since you were little, it seemed all we did was talk about space, about how incredible it would be to explore other worlds. And you're so much like your mother. Brave, kind, a little reckless. Earth was too small for her. And, I guess, too small for you too. What makes me happy is that we'll be able to work together, even though we'll be far apart, to test my new invention, the Core AI. If we succeed, we won't just have built humanity a new home. We'll have revolutionized the relationship between humans and artificial life.
One of these cores isn't enough. We'll need more to reboot the pylon. Take a look around.